ជម្រាបសួរមិត្តភក្តិបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នាក្នុងធានាបတ်វីដេអូឃ្លីបនេះគឺខ្ញុំចង់និយាយអំពីថាតើធ្វើយ៉ាងដូចម្តេចដើម្បីឲ្យខ្លួនខ្លាចទៅជាមនុស្សសាខ្ញុំនឹងថាមនុស្សជាច្រើនតែងតែគិតថាខ្លួនឯងខ្ជិលមិនអាចជំនះការខ្ជិលរបស់ខ្លួនឯងចូលចិត្តទៅធ្វើអ្វីដែលអត់ប្រយោជន៍ធ្វើតែកិច្ចការណាដែលបំផ្លាញខ្លួនឯងឧទាហរណ៍ដូចជាសោះអញ្ចឹងដឹងថាលេងហ្គេមអត់ល្អដែរប៉ុន្តែនៅតែចូលចិត្តលេងហ្គេមនឹងកិច្ចពីការរៀនសូត្រដឹងថាលេងកីឡាល្អប៉ុន្តែព្យាយាមអត់លេងកីឡាទៅធ្វើអីផ្សេងដែលប៉ះពាល់ដល់សុខភាពខ្លួនឯងដឹងថាផឹកស៊ីមិនល្អទេប៉ះពាល់សុខភាពនៅពេលចាស់ប៉ុន្តែនៅតែចូលចិត្តផឹកស៊ីហ្នឹងសួរថាតើត្រូវធ្វើម៉េចដើម្បីផ្លាស់ខ្លួនឯងពីមនុស្សអ្នកដែលខ្ជិលអសកម្មក្នុងរឿងអ្វីមួយដែលយើងគិតថាល្អហ្នឹងទៅជាមនុស្សអ្នកដែលឧស្សាហ៍នៅក្នុងកិច្ចការដែលយើងគិតថាមានប្រយោជន៍ឧទាហរណ៍ថាជាសិស្សយើងត្រូវឧស្សាហ៍រៀនសូត្រចឹងទៅអ្នករស់ស៊ីត្រូវចូលចិត្តអានសៀវភៅត្រូវចូលចិត្តរៀនចូលក្នុងសង្គមឲ្យបានច្រើនចឹងអាហ្នឹងហើយជាអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំគិតថាអ្នកនឹងចង់បានតាមការស្រាវជ្រាវរបស់ខ្ញុំខ្ញុំស្រាវជ្រាវសៀវភៅច្រើនដែលពន្យល់ទាក់ទងនឹងភាពខ្ជិលនិងអាសាបស់មនុស្សហើយទៅខ្ញុំលើកយកចំណុចខ្លឹមដែលអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាអាចយកមកត្រិះរិះពិចារណាបានថាតើមនុស្សខ្ជិលដោយសារអីអូសាដោយសារអីបើតាម psychology នឹងនិយាយថាភាពខ្ជិលភាពអាសាបស់មនុស្សនឹងយើងកំណត់ដោយសារតែយើងកំណត់ថាយេថាអ្វីដែលធ្វើទៅក្នុងអារម្មណ៍យើងគិតថានាំប្រដៅភាពរីករាយរបស់យើងនឹងអាសាធ្វើវាអ្វីដែលយើងគិតថាដែលអារម្មណ៍យើងណាមិនយើងគិតចេញពីខួរក្បាលគឺបេះដូងយើងនេះយល់ថាធ្វើទៅវាផ្ដល់ភាពរីករាយដល់យើងនឹងឧស្សាហ៍ធ្វើវាឧទាហរណ៍ថាហេតុអីបានក្មេងថ្មីយ៉ាងឲ្យគាត់ចូលចិត្តលេងហ្គេមពីព្រោះទឹកចិត្តបេះដូងរបស់គាត់នេះបានប្រាប់គាត់ថានៅពេលដែលគាត់លេងហ្គេមគាត់ទទួលបានភាពរីករាយអញ្ចឹងបើយើងសួរមើលក្មេងថ្មីដែលគាត់ចូលចិត្តលេងហ្គេមសោះដែលគាត់អត់ចូលចិត្តរៀនចូលចិត្តលេងហ្គេមដោយសារតែគាត់មានអារម្មណ៍ feeling ហ្នឹងថានៅពេលដែលបានលេងហ្គេមគឺមានភាពរីករាយក្នុងចិត្តមានភាពរីករាយក្នុងចិត្តហើយសួរអញ្ចឹងបើយើងសិស្សបកាយមិនបានចូលចិត្តរៀនមិនសិស្សបកាយក៏ដូចគ្នាចឹងដែរដូចរបៀបមិននៅពេលណាដែលគាត់បានរៀនមុននឹងគាត់រៀននឹងគាត់មានអារម្មណ៍មុនណាថានៅពេលដែលគាត់បានរៀនគឺគាត់មានអារម្មណ៍រីករាយក្នុងចិត្តអញ្ចឹងដែលធ្វើឲ្យគាត់ឧស្សាហ៍រៀនហើយកិច្ចការខ្លះហេតុអីបានយើងអត់ព្រមធ្វើកិច្ចការដែលយើងអត់ព្រមធ្វើដោយសារតែមុនពេលធ្វើនឹងយើងមានអារម្មណ៍មុននេះថានៅពេលដែលយើងធ្វើការងារនឹងទៅវាធ្វើឲ្យយើងមានការជឿចាក់មានការជឿចាក់អញ្ចឹងយើងនឹងព្យាយាមមិនធ្វើវាទេដូចសិស្សដែលអត់ចូលចិត្តរៀននឹងគាត់តែងតែមានអារម្មណ៍មុននឹងពេលធ្វើលំហាត់មុនធ្វើវាគាត់តែងតែគិតថា homework នឹងឬលំហាត់នឹងធ្វើទៅតែងតែធ្វើឲ្យគាត់ធុញទ្រាន់ធ្វើឲ្យគាត់ហត់ធ្វើឲ្យគាត់ឈឺក្បាលអញ្ចឹងអារម្មណ៍ទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងឯងដែលជំរុញឬក៏បញ្ជាគាត់នឹងអត់ឲ្យគាត់ចូលចិត្តរៀនឬក៏ធ្វើចូលចិត្តធ្វើកិច្ចការទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងទេអញ្ចឹងសួរថាម៉េចដើម្បីឲ្យផ្លាស់ខ្លួនពីខ្ជិលម្នាក់ពីអសកម្មម្នាក់ទៅជាមនុស្សអសកម្មកិច្ចការដំបូងដែលអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាទៅធ្វើគឺផ្សារភ្ជាប់អារម្មណ៍ខ្លួនឯងទៅសកម្មភាពណាដែលយើងគិតថាយើងពេញចិត្តផ្សារភ្ជាប់អារម្មណ៍យើងគឺជាអារម្មណ៍រីករាយជាមួយនឹងការងារហ្នឹងឧទាហរណ៍យើងចង់ខ្លាចជាសិស្សម្នាក់ប្រកាយចង់ខ្លាចជាមនុស្សម្នាក់ដែលជោគជ័យរៀនអញ្ចឹងយើងត្រូវផ្សារភ្ជាប់អារម្មណ៍ខ្លួនយើងគិតក្នុងចិត្តថានៅពេលដែលយើងបានរៀនគឺប្រោតភាពរីករាយរបស់យើងយើងរកចំណុចវិជ្ជមានតាក់ទងនឹងរៀនឲ្យបានច្រើនហើយយកមករក្រានរំលឹកខ្លួនយើងរាល់ថ្ងៃរាល់ពេលនិយាយចង់ឲ្យតែពេលណាយើងនឹកឃើញគឺយើងរំលឹកខ្លួនឯងយើងរៀនគិតដល់ចំណុចចុងក្រោយថានៅពេលដែលយើងប្រៀនបកាយនៅពេលដែលយើងរៀនចេះនៅពេលដែលយើងជោគជ័យក្នុងជីវិតរបស់យើងតាក់ទងការរៀនសូត្រហ្នឹងថាតើអ្វីដែលយើងបានមកវិញអានេះទី1មានន័យថាផ្សារភ្ជាប់អារម្មណ៍រីករាយជាមួយនឹងសកម្មភាពដែលយើងគិតថាវាមានប្រយោជន៍ចំពោះយើងអាហ្នឹងឯងនឹងធ្វើឲ្យយើងចង់ធ្វើរឿងហ្នឹងទី2ផ្សារភ្ជាប់អារម្មណ៍ឈឺចាប់ជាមួយនឹងសកម្មភាពដែលយើងគិតថាមិនរីករាយឧទាហរណ៍ថាយើងចូលចិត្តលេងហ្គេមជក់ញៀនយើងចង់ឈប់អញ្ចឹងយើងត្រូវរៀនផ្សារភ្ជាប់អារម្មណ៍យើងទៅនឹងការលេងហ្គេមបង្កការឈឺចាប់ឧទាហរណ៍យើងដឹងថានៅពេលយើងលេងហ្គេមច្រើនយើងអត់បានរៀនសូត្រអត់បានអីអញ្ចឹងធ្វើឲ្យការសិក្សារបស់យើងធ្លាក់ចុះការសិក្សារបស់យើងធ្លាក់ចុះឪពុកម្ដាយក៏មិនសប្បាយចិត្តស្ដីឲ្យយើងផងមិត្តភក្តិក៏គេមើលងាយយើងផងនៅក្នុងសាលាគេមិនឲ្យតម្លៃយើងផងវាបង្កការឈឺចាប់ដល់យើងអញ្ចឹងឲ្យតែមុនយើងលេងហ្គេមយើងសម្ម័យទៅដល់ទស្សនវិជ្ជានឹងថានៅពេលដែលយើងលេងហ្គេមហើយលទ្ធផលដែលយើងទទួលបានមិនមែនភាពរីករាយទេគឺភាពអាម៉ាស់មួយគឺភាពអាម៉ាស់មួយអញ្ចឹងនៅពេលណាមួយដែលយើងសម្ម័យវាតតែរងថ្ងៃទៅចូលដល់ខែទៅយើងនឹងចាប់ដើមទទួលអារម្មណ៍ហ្នឹងឲ្យតែយើងចាប់ដើមលេងហ្គេមយើងចាប់ដើមទទួលអារម្មណ៍ប្រភេទហ្នឹងយើងនឹងឈប់ភ្លាមខ្ញុំនិយាយឧទាហរណ៍ជាក់ស្ដែងពីខ្ញុំអញ្ចឹងពីក្មេងខ្ញុំចូលចិត្តលេងហ្គេមលេងរហូតតតែខ្ញុំអត់ទៅរៀនអត់ទៅសូត្ររហូតតរៀនត្រឹមណាប៉ុន្តែហេតុអីបើខ្ញុំអាចឈប់លេងហ្គេមបាន ปีพรุ่งดอยซาแต่ช่วงชอบรำนั่งช่วงเจ้าก็ท่าเล่นเกมนอนแบบเรียนตรุษนะเล่นเกมฉันเถื่อช่วงปราชัยนุการเรียนสดเล่นเกมก็อาจถือช่วงปราชัยนุชิบได้ยิ่งช่วงตัวตัวรำมุชิจับมันไปเดินเล่นเกมช่วงเอาแต่จับรำเล่นคือยิ่งตัวรำมุชิจับมันยิ่งชีวิตเกิดอะไรเนี่ยตัวเป็นยิ่งมันแพ้บุบเลยไม่ไปช่วงเรียนในญี่ปุ่นตัวมันแพ้บุบเลยก็ช่วงมันเล่นสั้นช่วงตัวตัวรำชีจับมันไปเล่นโดยท้าวช่วงส่วนไม่ปันยิ่งอาชีวิตปีมันลงแน่ได้อาจจะพิจารณาแต่หมออาจจะเรียนอ่านแต่เพิ่มพิจารณาเลยอ่านบางจังสายขยมพิจิตรชอบประมาณท่านเนื้อไปแต่ขยมเรียนอ่านเจริญขยมหนึ่งแต่ตัวบางพิบริจิมรังหรือก็จบใจขนมจีบจังเวทเวอร์ขยมมีอารมณ์รีรีมันหนึ่งอ่านคือมีอารมณ์หลงเพิ่มมันในทางบุษณ์บางอ่านแต่เพิ่มหนึ่งบางโยลปีอัตนาอีกนึงคือทเวอร์อารมณ์ยึดรีรีหนึ่งจังจังเวทเวอร์ไอ้เจ็ดขยมเจ็ดแต่ขัดคำที่เจ็ดจังเธอประทังเลยติดจังโดยที่ได้เนี่ยงอคลีก็โดยที่จังได้นับไปได้ยังมีอารมณ์รีรีจมวันในสังคมเพียบนั้นยึดเป็นจิตนั่งเถิดด้วยเจตสนาอิมิติได้ยึดเยอะแล้วนะได้อารมณ์มิติอารมณ์ได้ยึดด้วยสลายนั่นเองจังให้ได้บันทึกจังจุกได้สาแต่ขนมชัดยึดใจแบบยึดท่าเนื้อเปย์ได้ยึดบานได้จูบเนื้อเปย์ได้ยึดบานได้ยึดซาช่องจมวันบุกคนได้ยึดด้วยสลายนั้นเวียนนั่งเถิดเอายึดมีนพิบรีรีขนมชัดยึดเวียนนั่งเถิดเอายึดมีนพิบไตรตราขนมชัดจึงไปเถิดเอายึดชี้ยิ้มดำไปแต่เถิดเวียปนใจจะปูมันรู้ได้ยึดอัดโจรชัดเวงยังมีดารามท่านทนตรอดจังยังนักชี้ยิ้มกิจไปตัวไปจะมีการนำชูบหรือก็ยังไม่ก็ยังนักชี้ยิ้มครบแบบครบยังดำไปกิจไปได้สายได้สายอารมณ์ยังปรับยังท่านมันสบายเต้นไปได้ชูบคนนู้วิคูไอ้ทนตรอดจังโดยขณะนั้นเราไปได้ยังจังโอซานายไอ้มุขยิมส่งรุ่นลังวิ่งแต่ปีจมหน่อยเต้นได้เนี่ยเราเตรออันบอสตีมวยทราบชอบอารมณ์ขลุ่นไอ้แต่นักสกรรมแบบพิบได้ยังกระทำมีนประโยชน์เอาอย่ารำยังตัวบ้านท่านเราไปได้ยังเทวรุ่นนั้นเวียทั่วอายุสบายจัดเวียทั่วอายุรีรีทราบชอบอารมณ์ยืนนั่งจมวิสกรรมพิบได้นอนอายุวินิหรืออันตรายนั่งท้าเนื้อเพลได้ยังทั่วสกรรมพิบอ่อนนั่งเต้นั่งทั่วอายุมีการชี้จับมีการสลายคราวชี้เยี่ยมทั่วเวียดอดได้ดอดได้ขนมระยะเป๊กชมกระทำบันดาลมาขายเต้เมื่อเต้เนี่ยตอนนี้นั่งจับได้พลัดดูครูนัยตามดอกบ้านชมกระทำการโยนปนังคืออ่านเอาดอกนี้อ่านโยนบ้านให้ก็อ่านอ่านบทบ้านได้บ่าสมจับวิดีโอคลิปตรงนี้สมออกคนสมอยู่เลย